garden. What the devil is it? Oh, filthy stuff. Who would do a thing like this?
Morning. What you doing? I want to get a better look at the Wilberforce place.
You know anything about this?
No.
Well, something's caused it. I mean, look at my plants. What a mess. Vandals? I don't know. We're going to be all morning cleaning this up.
We?
Oh.
Clary thinks we did it. He can't smell it either. Anything? Hey, let me see. It's Mr. Wilberforce.
What's he doing?
I think Uncle Clary blames us.
I wanted to go home.
Come on.
Oh, I can't imagine what all this is. Now, you make sure they go back in the case, young man.
Breakfast! Clary! What have you been doing to the lawn?
In that garden.
Dad, it wasn't me.
Weeding and planting.
Twins, you were out late last night. Did you see anything?
We came in when you did.
Ah, well, the damage has been done now. Hey, how about a bit of sightseeing, eh? Nolly?
Yes. Anywhere in Auckland.
Anywhere you like.
Rangitoto?
On land.
In the buggy.
Mount Eden. That's a volcano as well. We can easily make it there.
In the buggy.
Please.
Oh, all right.
Hey, don't forget your crash helmet. Ah, now, let me see. What have I got for you here? Ah, yes. Here we are. Mm-hmm.
Uncle Clary.
Go on, go on.
$20.
Go on, take it. Have a good time. Here we are.
Thank you.
Hey.
Settle for toast.
Seatbelts.
Thank you.
Mount Hobson, Mum.
Oh, well, Mount Hobson, then. See how they dominate everything? Like castles. The early tribes used them as fortresses. Bring it over. Oh, no, that was still erupting. Rangi Toto. Volcano of the Bleeding Skies.
Volcano of the Bleeding Skies.
Hey, you kids want to go there in the boat?
Yeah.
We'll go tomorrow then.
Over here!
Theo!
Look! It's Mr. Jones!
Twins! Twins! Get out! Get out of the crater at once!
Why?
They are the poles.
The poles?
Yes. Look at them well. You must come here again.
One short.
Oh, Rachel's in town, getting something. Mum's birthday soon.
Well, I need a cup of tea. Oh, Ricky, if Rachel doesn't come back before 12, well, you'll have to go and
get... Mum.
OK.
You finished, Dad?
Ah, of course not. Left some for you.
There goes the day. Anything special you wanted to do?
One thing.
volcanoes? Well, throughout the world or local?
Ringishosher?
Yes, we've got several books. What about a book that talks back?
A carousel.
Have you used one before?
Well, now's your chance. I think the viewing room's free.
Are you doing a school project?
No, I just want to find out a bit more about them.
It has a spoken narration. We keep it in a separate room so as not to disturb anyone. Here we are. They're quite useful, but I'm not very keen on them.
I like real books too. They don't make any noise either.
There we are. It'll stop itself.
Thank you.
There are more than 40 volcanoes around the city of Auckland. The most recent is Rangitoto, volcano of the bleeding skies. 800 years ago, it erupted with enough force to destroy any nearby city. Most Auckland volcanoes are of two types, rhyolite and andesite. And the most common are the classic cone-shaped formations of the Centre Peninsula, Mount Eden, Mount Hobson, One Tree Hill. Paradoxically, the 16 peaceful lagoon craters, or Mars, like Lake Pupuki, are potentially more dangerous than the more obvious volcanoes. They look harmless, but their potential for destruction is immense.
Never go out on the lake or the sea. You understand?
Yes.
Never.
What happened? Spring a leak or something?
Couldn't come back by the lake.
Why not? What happened? Decide to walk back.
Oh. You?
Okay, I'll take it.
Rachel back yet?
Yeah, a few minutes ago. Cat's got her tongue too.
Sorry. What happened?
I was by the Wilberforce place.
Sure there was something in the water. Then I said, Jones, he said, keep away from the lake and the sea. Had to drag the canoe back around the shore. I felt a real mug out there.
When did you see him?
About 11.
How could he be in two places at once? Theo, what's happening? What's going on?
must get you ready for Rachel and Thea.
Come on, we better go in now. Teleportation. That's how it can be in two places at once.
By moving himself a thought.
He can get into our minds. So who is he?
Who are they? The smell is really bad around their place. We have to stay here now, don't we? Mr. Jones needs us for something.
Go on the lake, we'll see. Ricky's taking us to Ringy Toto tomorrow.
We can't go.
Hey, listen. I couldn't help noticing last night you... Well, if you don't want to go, it's no big deal. Think about it.
The lake or the sea, Mr. Jones said both.
But he didn't say why.
He doesn't have to.
He does. Mr. Jones doesn't run my life. It's a big boat. He probably meant swimming in canoes. He must have. Come on.
Don't worry, Fireball. You won't even get seasick.
Can you smell it?
Come on. It's a fair way to the top.
house where we came ashore.
Mr. Jones isn't here. I just know.